All right, here we go. We're going to do our next box of certified. This is certified divisional number 11. Triple team 11 and division 12 is up, though. Then that brings us to almost our conclusion of certified. We almost have none left of that. So let's get you guys your teams. Hop over. The Blasters, Yerkes,
if you found them.
That I might do. Just because those were going so... Yes, they're so crazy. If you're going to like double, triple up on your money without even doing anything, just buying, just going to a store and posting it. I'm with you. All right, Wes Moore, what's up, man? Welcome back. I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. Shelby Coke, that might be Jonathan Coker, but we'll see. Nick Nord, what's happening? Levy closing it out. Levy's back, man. We love Ryan Levy. He was with us for a long time, and then, you know, different people have different stages of life, hiatus, whatever. But he was back, buying into stuff, having some fun, hanging out. So what's up, Levy? Chris will be back tomorrow night. I know he's excited to catch you in chat and go from there. What's up, Hobbs? How are you, man? All right, we went six times. So again, this is divisional number 11. Divisional 12 and triple team 11 are posted as well for you guys. So check those out on parallel. Only had five left last time I checked. What's happening right now? Oh, I gotta name it. It's a paid service, so they're making sure we're good. 115 each, dude. That's crazy. All right, sounds good, man. You and your Razzes, Yerkes. I can't bring myself to do it. I feel like this is as much gambling as I can handle, and I still don't do well in here, so I can't even imagine my horrific odds on a Raz. There you go, Nick Nord. You got the NFC South. Shelby Coke, you got the NFC West. Wes Moore, you got the AFC North and the AFC West. Micah Carter. Cartwright, sorry. You have the AFC South. Levy, you got the NFC East, NFC North, and the AFC East. So we'll hop back over. I'm going to print the sheet. If you guys want to make any trades of your entire division, or if you just want to trade a team at a time, you can do that as well. So people must be present in chat, and both people must confirm the trade in order for it to be processed. If only one of you is here, then just stick with who you got. Run it out and see what happens. We're hoping to hit the music at some point today, man. I know, dude. You're destroying out of Razzes. Maybe I'll just, like, front you money, and you can do Razzes for me, because I know if I'm in it, things are going to be bad. I know you said you had your special number, the whole nine, but I know if I do it, nothing good's happening. Do you guys do it on Razzers, or do you do it on the Facebook group, like on Hogan's? What is it now? It was Cardboard Kings. Now it's like MLB Lines or something, right? Nice, Grammy. All right. Anybody want to make any trades with your divisions? I don't know if anyone who is in this break is actually currently here. A lot of our guys watch the videos the next day. Some pop in, you know, from time to time. But then other times, you know, you're busy. It's Friday night. People are out. Some people are home. Some people are on their phones and they're out. So, mainly Razzers. I feel that's just a risky game, Yerkes, and you're just hitting it big. All right, we're going to crack this because I don't think any of these guys are in chat presently. Again, after this, we got dual box, triple team, five left of unparalleled football. Under 20 bucks, you get three teams over two boxes, six hits, four autos, two relics. I put some Pantheon up there. We got some baseball. If you guys want to do personals, you want to do splitters, you want to do whatever, we can do whatever. Eli Manning to 499. Oh, the man, the myth, the legend. Mitchell Trubisky. Dude, like, the radio was just going bananas for him today. And again, you take it with a grain of salt, right? He played against second, third teamers. And played very well. Emmitt Smith to 999. And I think it was just in comparison to how poorly Glennon played. But everyone was going crazy. So we'll see. They're actually excited about a Bears quarterback for once since, I don't know, Jim McMahon. There he is. Be patchy. It's just a standard Mitchell Trubisky. But that will play for the NFC North. Levy. The crazy thing, too, is that what I love about preseason football is the second that a dude does anything in the preseason, it doesn't matter if it's in the fourth quarter against the fifth string, he does anything, his cards just shoot right up and they go crazy. Tim Anderson, round tripper. So like yesterday, there was like that Stringfellow guy. I think he's on Miami, right? I had a card of his from Leaf Trinity, and it was selling for like, I think they were selling for like $1 or $2. And then instantly, he caught a big bomb, made a good move, breakaway speed, $10 in the bank. Next, please, Gary and Conley. If that sells out, Zach, I can't promise that it will. I'm going to really push it and hope that it does. It's Friday night. Chris is going to be back. We've done a ton of stuff this week. If not, I know I saw you were chatting with Chris on Twitter, I believe. So Chris will be back tomorrow, and there's going to be a bunch of stuff. So usually Saturday nights are like our really big break nights. There's Fournette. Where are you last box, dude, when I had you? To $3.99. That seems to be what happens. That's my luck. So if it sells out, Zach, it's going to move, and that's kind of a thing. When people take spots, then more people take spots. It's kind of contagious here in the break world. So once they start moving, people are like, oh, all right, I'm getting in. So once you start moving it, it'll start moving. So hopefully it goes tonight. Let's see. We have an AFC East RPA to $4.99. Our Darius Stewart for the J-E-T-S, Jets. Ryan Levy. I believe the AFC South was Micah Cartwright, FYI. There you go. So we're still waiting for one auto, I believe. Yeah, exactly. It just fluctuates, you know. He goes yard. All Judge's cards explode. He goes 0 for 4 with 3Ks, which he's done far too many times. Torrey Holt! Woo! 25 out of 25, I told you. The Rams always hit here. Shelby, Coke. That could be Jonathan Coke, I'm not sure. NFC West, Torrey Holt, dude. Him and Isaac Bruce were just pretty much the greatest show on turf. I guess Marshall Faulk might have played with that, too. That's sweet, man. 25 out of 25, Torrey Holt. What do you think about that? That's not bad. Patrick Peterson, Dackel. Not bad. Marcus May. Someone was telling me last night, I can't remember, that people are high on him. Gerald Everett, Rams. Telling you guys. I should have just traded for the Rams every break because they always get cards no matter what, especially out of certified. NFC West. Not many Niners, but there are tons of Rammies. Also, if it's a quiet night, I'm going to get a jump on our sorting because there is a ton of stuff to do. Schedule's crazy. Chad Williams, NFC West to 99. Shelby Coker. Sox now up 6-2 in the bottom of the seventh. Life is good. Dak insert and Robert Kelly. So thanks, guys, for filling up another certified. We got just a couple more. I'm going to bring.